Well, today this arrived, and I got it from FedEx. And it's the X Mini Sound Beyond Size. It's a little portable speaker that I ordered off the X Mini store. And this is the box that it comes in. Nice little box. I love X Mini. Let's see what we got in here. Put it up. The new X Mini Uno. This is the newest speaker that X Mini has. Like, it's just kind of like the old one, but this one has a ceramic driver. It's a new one, so when you turn it up really loud, it doesn't distort nearly as much as the old one. Nice little box. New sound, X Mini driver, buddy jack system, compatible with any phone that has a headset plug-in, you know. And rechargeable battery lasts up to 20 hours. Has a better bass system than the old one too. That's been tuned. What else can I tell you? Okay, here's the specs. You can go to their website and look at it if you want. The net weight is 112 grams. The frequency response is 150 hertz to 20 kHz. The signal to noise ratio is 82 dB. Distortion is less than or equal to 1%. Play time is from 8 hours to 20 hours. And the battery charging voltage is 5 volts. Okay, here's the battery charge time. That's probably what everyone wants to know. It's 2.5 hours. That's the minimum. And the speaker is a 40 millimeter. So let's check it out. Comes with this. Open it up. There's the speaker. Plug-in. There's the new ceramic driver. So it looks like on top. Push down. Click it. That's for quieter. This is more for bass. It's a little lock symbol. Turn it so those lines match up. There's a charging port, just like the old one. Headset. This is for your iPhone. Or whatever phone you put in your music. This is the buddy jack, so you plug it into another speaker, make it louder. Here's your volume. Your on switch. Pretty nice purple. This isn't mine. Turn it on. Blue light tells you it's on. Red means charging. This is X Mini. Okay. That's the volume right there on the iPhone. Okay. Turn it up. This is the volume knob. Try to unscrew it and listen to the bass. Oops. Turn it off. That's the bass. Way clearer. Just turn it up. That's all the way. It's not as jumpy as the old one. The old one used to flop around like this and walk on the table. This one doesn't do that anymore, which is really nice. Try a different song. walking a little bit. Not much. Okay, I'll collapse it and see what it sounds like. Big bass difference, right?
Yeah, it's pretty good.
Yeah, let's turn it down. You can check out the rest of the stuff that's in the box. X Mini, Uno, little pamphlet of how you use it. Pretty cool, eh? What's this? X Mini International. It's pretty nice. Little donation thing. That's awesome. X Mini sticker. I love my X Minis. Little carrying case. Nice. Nice little sleeve, drawstring. Tighten it right up. Here's your charger. And your USB cable. Mini USB. And we actually found another thing in the box. Another sticker.
One.
Big one. Unbelievably loud. Cool. And we got another one. Bought another one. Check out this one. This is mine. It's another sticker. This is the red one. I was gonna get the blue one, but no, I just like the red one better. Now I see it. It's not much red. It's more like a cranberry red. It's got kind of a nice metallic look to it. It's very nice. Yeah. Very nice. Let's try that buddy jack system. Turn on. Plug it in here. Turn the volume up. Well, it's definitely louder. These are like the best speakers I found compared to this. This is the iHome. And I played that, and it was not even close to as quality as that. This has low end, mid range, high. It's awesome. This distorts as it gets louder. Most portable speakers you'll find like this, they're all good low range or mid range, but when they get high up in the highs, they all suck. That's what I found mostly. Yeah. Anyways, this concludes the little view of X Mini Uno. Thanks for watching.